I'm gruff. I'm not so gruff. And we're the Game Grumps.
Welcome.
Lick my nuts.
Hey, question. That menu said auto camera. Have you ever tried turning that off?
What? What are you talking about?
Go back to the pause menu.
Hold on. I gotta get up here because there's a secret. Alright, you know what? Auto camera. Free camera.
What does that mean?
It doesn't seem like it.
Shit. Look at this.
Oh, you can control the camera, I guess, but it's really janky.
How the fuck am I supposed to fucking get... How the fuck?
Oh, wait. Was there, like, a... I got some kind of ability, dude, but I don't know what it is.
Oh, like a feather?
Yeah.
A feather? Do you want me to look it up?
Sure. I think it gives me, like, an extra jump or something. Whatever. Who gives a shit? I'm leaving. I don't even care about the pools anymore.
My computer's like that. Oh, I thought that was her voice.
Oh, where do I think I'm going?
Damn it.
She's really good at imitating voices. Where do you think you're going, Amy? Oh, you sound like, where do I think I'm going, Amy?
Where do you think you're going?
Whoa, that's
a Hey, everybody. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, this is the showdown.
Playing keyboard.
Oh, and Tails has got his little thing.
Yeah, and this is where the robot comes in.
Too late, buddy.
Buddy bot!
Too late, bitch.
That was like the first personality.
Oh, yeah, he steals the bird.
Hold the bird had an emerald in it, I guess.
I guess so.
And then shit it out.
Yeah.
And then it was like, finally, I can fly away with that weight off.
Yeah.
I don't need you when I've got this.
Yeah, apparently you don't need your mouth to move either. You know, they suck.
Oh, it's, 1, 2, 3, Ypsilon.
Okay, whatever. I don't have a brain, so I'll do whatever you say.
We'll comply.
Alright.
I've got better things to do?
Yeah.
I just saved by the bell marathon.
You have better things to do than fight your arch nemesis that has been ruining your plans for 20 years?
Yeah.
Whatever. I got
You take care of it. The Golden Girls is on.
Yeah, my rice cooker just beat. I gotta get out of here.
God damn it. There's nothing I hate more than overly crisp rice. Well, anyway, good luck.
Thank you, I'm back. He's my friend. He almost killed me, and then he helped me out of the cage that he put me in.
That's yeah, rock and roll, bitch.
Yeah.
Did you give her the devil horns?
Out of my way.
What is it now?
I'll be all up on the top register of this guitar, like meedly, meedly, meedly.
Okay, fine.
Your funeral, bitch.
Amy? God.
Tops her off the ship. Oh.
I have to jerk off.
Yeah, that was totally a jerk off motion.
Oh. Yeah, alright. Don't tell me what to do. Jesus.
Obviously, I need to stay here and masturbate.
Yeah. Oh, gonna start. Oh, you better go. It's already starting. Oh, it's kind of awkward that you're still here.
I'm looking at you.
Whoa!
I love masturbating!
It's contagious! You humans have taught me much!
Why are you helping me?
I don't know!
Even the bird's masturbating!
Wait, why is the bird back?
I don't remember. It came back, I guess.
Let's get going!
Sonic
is really getting going!
Whoa, too fast!
Alright, see ya. I guess Ypsilon is gonna get exploded.
Oh no, he's coming with us.
Yeah. That would not function as a helicopter.
Yeah. What up, bitches?
Yeah. My belt rotates, yet somehow I can leave the ground with it.
No, thank you. Ain't no big thing. Mm-hmm. Is that the end? Did he do it?
Yeah, that's it. Oh my god, that's
three Amy levels and that's it?
That's weird.
Wow.
At least I got to love you.
At least I got to touch your sweet bosom.
stop drinking the candy pee.
Why?
Oh, it's disgusting to watch.
Does it poach the inside of my mouth?
It's not good, is it?
Mmm. Ah. Every time it reminds me.
How bad it is?
And every time I want more.
It's like drinking, like, medicine that kind of tastes good for a second, but is not, like, Dimetapp. Do you remember that shit?
No, I don't even know what that is. It sounds gross.
I don't know if they even make it anymore, but it was, like, sugary. It was, like, Triaminic. Like, it'd kind of be like, ooh, this kind of tastes good, and then it's the medicine part kicks in, and you're like...
That's gross.
He's always masculine, man. Yeah.
That's right.
Girl power.
Shopping!
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, me too. That was sort of Deus Ex Machina.
Yeah, hard to believe that you could stuff it inside yourself like that.
Yeah.
He's just like, I shit a diamond.
Oh, you never noticed he was wearing that?
Yeah.
It's huge.
To look at it in the picture. It's like twice the size of his body.
Wait, he's wearing a pendant in the picture that he put in his pendant?
Yeah.
He had another picture in there before he put that picture in.
Eggman has the Birds family. Oh, maybe there are more Amy levels.
Credits roll.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess I'll go to the Mystic Ruin. What do you say?
Yeah.
You check it out.
What? Yeah. Yeah, more Amy.
What? Dan, you,
Did I convince you?
Oh, yeah, man. Dude, I'm really... Wait, did you find out what the feather does?
Oh, that's what I opened my computer for. I got crazy distracted. Oh, I think I abandoned that quest because you just, like, stopped, going through that platform.
Oh.
Amy, Sonic, Adventure, DX.
Yes, please.
Feather.
Sonic Adventure, DX.
Yes. Warrior Feather. Is that it?
Yeah, I guess so.
With the Warrior Feather, Amy is able to perform the spin hammer attack with her Pico Pico hammer.
Uh-huh.
It's one of two levels.
You just hold it? But that didn't work last time.
There you go.
I tried holding it, and it didn't fucking work.
Well, you got it, bitch.
Woohoo! Woo! Oh, no, I'm dizzy.
So, strangely enough, this item is needed to beat the game, but gives a move that is never required to use and is not very effective at destroying enemies.
What?
It says it right in there.
How is it
under trivia?
To beat the game?
I don't know.
I guess because
you get it after a scene that, like, you needed to complete. That's bizarre.
There I go to the Mystic Ruins with my slow-ass fucking... God. Because this level was clearly made for people who can walk way faster.
Yeah.
Like, Jesus Christ.
This underbrush was not designed for people with floppy ankles and knees.
Oh, she's going. She's going now.
Go.
Oh, she got that run.
What made you do that?
I don't know. She just started running.
Huh.
I guess because I was, like, going uphill and it was too much for her.
Oh, I see. Well, the, that big spotlight building for Eggman is already built, so you're close to the end.
Hell yeah.
Sweet.
Go, baby.
Yeah, get in there, girl.
It is weird that everybody seems to show up at, like, the same place.
At the same time?
Not at the same time, but, like, it's like every character so far has been through this.
Right. Well, that subway only takes you so many places.
Yeah. The bathroom.
Gosh, that is a really giant tunnel to get to that building.
Yeah.
Maybe. You think they would have just built the building closer to the cliff? Know what I mean?
They don't want just anybody getting in here. Well, time to go in here.
Right. Like, jeez.
Yeah, and that motherfucking bird pendant is just like, wow.
Yeah, now it's everywhere. Like, was he not wearing that before?
No, he's always been wearing it.
And we just never noticed?
Yeah.
Wow.
Too much.
Alright. Oh, yeah, this thing. Yeah. Do this thing. You can do it. Let the smooth guitar skills of Steve Vai.
Steve Vai is a very talented guitarist.
He's incredible. Yeah.
I'm actually if I have to choose between solo guitarists, I'm a Joe Satriani fan.
Oh, me too. Satriani is incredible.
But I like them. I like Uwe. I like Vi. Prince.
Fucking
fantastic guitar.
Joe Satriani had one song. I think it's called like Strawberry Jam Delta 5
yes,
or something.
Yes, yes.
You know it?
Yeah, it's on Surfing with the Alien.
It's incredible.
Yeah, it's a great song.
Oh my god. What a nasty fucking guitar player.
Oh, dude, he's fucking rad.
I want to party with him.
He like... That was actually one of my first transitions into like real music. Because like I listened... You know, I grew up, my brothers listened to, like, 90s alt-rock, my brother,
yeah.
And my dad listened to, like, 90s alt-rock, and, like, you know, like Soundgarden and Korn and shit. But I always, on my own, listened to, like, video game music, and that's pretty much all I listened to.
Right. Interesting.
And Joe Satriani was, like, so similar
to
like, how video game music is written.
Absolutely.
That was, like, my gateway into, like, non-video game music on my own.
That's really interesting.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen him in concert?
No, I wish.
He's incredible. He doesn't move around a lot, but that's understandable because he's playing the most fucking insane, intricate shit you could ever imagine.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I've seen videos. Like,
yeah.
I think my dad had the DVDs.
He's marvelous.
Of like G3.
He's also one of those dudes who went from having like super crazy long hair to like no hair whatsoever.
Like a Maynard.
Yeah. So it's that you can tell his different eras based on that.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. It's next time on Game Wolf's time.
See you, baby.
Later, girls.
What the fuck?
And gentlemen. Oh, that's very disturbing. That's really fucking weird.
All right. I'll see you
okay,
guys.
Okay, bye. Bye. Get me the fuck out of this thing.
Yeah, gross.